So I just came up this trail down here because I saw something that looked like a car on Google Earth, and I found it. So deep in the woods out here. Walk down here and look at this thing. I don't see no snakes. Somebody had made this thing into a trailer. I don't know what kind of car it would be. That's crazy. You can see the symbol on the hood. The trunk lid and symbol right there. Might be able to figure out what kind of car it was. What the heck? I think it says Buick. See? B-U-I-C-K. Right there. It's old Buick. There we go. Buick. Something. It's weird. It's so peaceful and quiet out here. It's still raining. I have no idea. Hello. Okay. So I knew this truck was here before, and all I got was pictures of it. But now we'll just do a video, and I'll tag it in with one of my other videos. But it was an old truck. I think it was used for the mines up here, because there's a mine on the hill just above the truck. One over there on that dirt pile. And then there's one over there. It's a mine shaft that goes down. That's pretty cool. See the gauges. Still got the button. And hole in the roof. buttons for the windshield wipers, I guess. One there, one over there. Had a motor on the back. At least they're nice enough to keep it up on blocks. Back over here at the mine shaft, mine shaft. It's pretty deep, it goes way down in there. Get a look in there. Really deep, but it's all framed up here at the top. I guess that's where they just dumped everything. But man, it's a beautiful day out here. It's cool and breezy. It's not hot. It's only about 78, 80 degrees. Been raining all morning.